Hello everyone, I'm Roshan Matthew with VNN.
Hi, I'm Sobhita Dhulipala and you are watching VNN.
Hi, my name is Shashank Arora and you are watching VNN.
Hi, this is Melissa Raju Thomas and you're watching VNN.
Welcome back on VNN, and as we continue our series at the 44th Toronto International Film Festival, we have a very young and happening actress from South India, from Kerala today. Her name is Melissa Raju Thomas, and Melissa, welcome to our show.
Thank you so much. I'm really happy to be here.
And is this your first visit to Toronto?
Yes, it's my first visit to Toronto. It's also my first film festival. My first film going to a film festival. So yeah, extremely honored.
Okay, great. So Melissa plays multiple roles in a film called Moothon, which received its world premiere at the Toronto Film Festival this year. And very excited to speak with the director and the cast of the film. And as we speak to Melissa, we'd like to know, she won the Navy Queen in 2012. So just wanted to know, how did life change for her since then?
I've actually been dabbling in a lot of these entertainment related things for a while. So when I was a teenager, I was an anchor on Asianet. I was selected in this reality show, and this is when I was 13, 14. And then I went to study in Singapore. I did my A-levels there and I graduated from the National University of Singapore. So while I was studying in college, I came home for winter holidays in December, and that's when the Navy Queen pageant was happening. And of course, as all mums tend to be in India, they were like, no, go for it, go for it. And I was like, okay. And I went for it and I happened to win, which was a great honor for me. But then I went on to continue to study and finish my course. And storytelling, acting in cinema has always been very close to my heart. And so then I moved to Bombay, and I've just been shuttling between Bombay and Kerala and working on things, yeah.
So was Moothon your first cinematic venture, and really how did that happen? How did you connect with director Geethu, and tell us what the experience has been like?
So Geethu actually came across some of my pictures after Navy Queen pageant, and a few years after that, and she gave me a call. She said that, you know, I think you have a very interesting face and I would want to work with you, but I need to audition you first. And so then she called me down to Kochi. I flew down because it was Geethu Mohandas calling me, and she told me about the character, this magical, you know, creature who also becomes a bar dancer, who also becomes a village girl, and I was just like blown away. Then she auditioned me, and right after the audition she was like, there you go, I found my Amina. So yeah, it was really exciting for me, yeah.
So for those who have not seen the film, the film opens theatrically in the coming months. But Melissa plays three extremely important characters in the film. She plays a mermaid, she plays a bar dancer, and she also plays Amna, who plays sister to one of the protagonists in the film. So Melissa, tell us how you prepared for each role, and how was each role different from the other?
That's actually a very interesting story, because we shot the Bombay sequence first, which is where I'm a bar dancer. And Geethu is a director who likes to really focus on being real and gritty. So she said, you know, I don't want you to be fit and have flat abs and all of that. I want you to gain weight. I want you to gain 6 kgs because I want you to have a little bit of that belly, have a little bit of that. I was like, okay, I was happy to gain the weight, but then after that I had to lose the weight, because then we would be shooting the island sequence where, you know, I'm this 18-year-old girl. And so all of this was pretty challenging. And for the island portion, one of the most challenging things was the language. While I speak Malayalam really well, the island Malayalam is a little different. So to be able to emote really well, you have to be very comfortable in the language. But what was really heartwarming was that the islanders there are so loving, so welcoming. They were so helpful. They were constantly like talking to me, helping me, you know, become like really comfy with it. So yeah,
great, great. So I'm going to test a little bit of your Hindi right now. So aapke ji, so Moothon ke baad aapke kya matlab future mein kya endeavors hain, kya pursue karna cha rahi hain aap?
फ्यूचर में तो बहुत सारे अभी आइडियाज़ है. एक्चुअली मूथोन के लिए जब मैं शूट कर रही थी तब मैंने लिखना भी शुरू कर दिया था, एंड मैंने रिसेंटली मेरा पहला शॉर्ट फिल्म लिखा है और वो हमारा मूवी प्रोडक्शन हाउस ने उसको प्रोड्यूस किया है और वो उनकी यूट्यूब चैनल पे अवेलेबल है. उसका नाम है फेडेड. तो वो एक्सपीरियंस जो है खुद से कुछ लिख के उसको स्क्रीन पे लाना, उसमें एक्ट करना, आई थिंक उसने उसे ना मेरी अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ सिनेमा स्टोरी टेलिंग बहुत 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 बेहतर हो गई है. और अब मैं एक्चुअली एक शूट कर रही हूँ फॉर अ लिटिल रोल इन ताइश बाय बिजॉय नंबियार. सो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दैट. या
So thank you, Melissa. She's a great young woman to watch out for. Not only does she act, but she also directs and writes. So thank you for being on our show today. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Hello everyone, I'm Roshan Matthew with VNN.
Hi, I'm Sobhita Dhulipala and you are watching VNN.
Hi, my name is Shashank Arora and you are watching VNN.
Hi, this is Melissa Raju Thomas and you're watching VNN.